Hey, what is going on, guys? My name is Drizzla, aka Yella, and right now IGN has updated their website, and there is a GTA 5 new schedule on their website. It says November the 12th, you will get four things. You can see it on the screen right now, so I don't have to read all that shit. But the link is in the description of the schedule, and it is actually the whole week this week from Monday till Friday, which is actually pretty sick. And we will get on Wednesday, we will get a new trailer. IGN mentioned that GTA 5 will feature gameplay in the trailer, but I'm not sure about that, if that's all true or not. But we will hopefully see a lot of information, new information, new screenshots. And yeah, I'm looking forward to this information. And I guess that's it. We always do these quick little updates for you guys, so you guys can check it out yourselves. And yeah, that's it. We will upload a new video today with an analysis for the screenshots. And yeah, guys, that's it. Hope you guys enjoyed and check it out yourself, and peace out.